Today I would like to show us how to open a DXF file in AutoCAD. To do that without any waste of time, locate the DXF file you want to open and right click on it. Locate it wherever you save it. The DXF file I want to open is right here on my desktop. I will go to it, right click and click open. The computer will automatically open it with AutoCAD. If it doesn't, you right click on the file again, click on open with, then you choose AutoCAD and it will open with AutoCAD if the AutoCAD application is installed on your computer. If the AutoCAD application is not installed, you must have to install AutoCAD first before being able to open the DXF file with the AutoCAD application. Let me dismiss this AutoCAD alert by clicking on no. So you can see that the DXF file is now open in AutoCAD. It's as simple as that. Let me show you another method of how to open a DXF file in AutoCAD. I'm going to close this file. I want to open the DXF file from within the AutoCAD computer application. So I head over to my computer desktop here. You can see the computer application's shortcut icon on my computer desktop here. I'll double click on it to open it. Let me click on start drawing to start a new drawing so I can be able to open the DXF file from within that drawing. Okay, the new drawing is now open. Now to open the DXF file, I'll go to the computer menu button right at the top left corner here. This letter A you can see. Click on it. I'll now scroll down to open and click on open. I can now locate the DXF file I want to open using this dialog box. Then click on open. So that's how to open a DXF file in AutoCAD.